We all have parents. They are the reason why we are here in this world. They can sacrifice everything for us. It's because they love us. Why am I telling these things to you? Well, I want you to realize and appreciate their great efforts that we didn't notice. I want to share my story to you. My mother died when I was a child, so that my father decided to work harder to supply my needs. Even though it's hard, he took many jobs to earn money. Money for me to able to go to school, for my foods, for my clothes, and for everything that I need. But I didn't give importance for all of this. I don't study. I always hanging out with my friends and what's worse for the money that he gave to me, I use it to buy cigarettes and drink liquors. My father caught me doing these things and he got angry and slapped me. And because of that, I tell him very hurtful words. I didn't appreciate the good things he'd have done to me. And then one day, he got accident. And that's make me cry. The doctor tell me that my father cannot walk anymore. I don't know what to do. That's why I blame myself for what happened to him. And that's happening gave me a reason to change myself and start a new life with my father. Everything happened with a reason. To give you a lesson, to make you strong, and start a new life with your loved ones.